गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ समथिंग वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट इन द पॉइंट ऑफ योर क्लास 9, क्लास 10, बिकॉज दिस आइडिया इज़ हेल्पफुल नॉट इवन फॉर दिस क्लास बट फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ द क्लासेज ऑल्सो. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वेन यू आर हैविंग अ रैशनल नंबर, यू वॉन्ट टू फाइंड की वेदर यू विल गेट अ आंसर टर्मिनेटिंग इन द फॉर्म ऑफ टर्मिनेटिंग. टर्मिनेटिंग मीन्स remainder is zero. How you can find it without doing any calculation? Only simple is if your denominator having a factor of 2 or 5 and both, then your number is definitely going to be end with the zero. But if you are having another than 2 and 5, it's mean it is not going to be end with zero. Fine. If you have one number as 2 and other number as anything, or whole number are without 2 and 3, suppose your denominator is 3 by 2 into 7, so this is going to be repeating. This cannot be terminating. If you have 3 by 7, this cannot be end with 0. If you have remainder as denominator as 2, then it is going to be end with 0. If you have denominator as 5, it is going to be end with 0. Okay, so this is the basic funda. But if you want to know why so, just see. Suppose you have 3 by 2, okay, so you can multiply it with 5 by 5. Always you have to complete this pair if one of them is missing. So you can see that now this is 15 upon 10, easily you get answer 1.5. fine. If you have 3 by 5 square, okay, 3 have 5 square, now what you will do, you will multiply 2 square. So you have to complete, you have to pair according to the power. Here power is 1, so that's why we multiply it with 5 only. If you have power 2, then you have to multiply with power 2. If you have power 3, then you have to multiply power 3. Why? Because now 3 into 2 to the 4 by this is 5 into 2 whole power 2. Okay, that is 10 square, that is 12 by 100, that is 0.12. So this way this is going to be terminate, finish. Okay, suppose you have 3 upon 2 into 5 square. Okay, now you what you will do, so you can see this cannot be terminate. First of all, why? Because here 5 raised power 2, but here 2 is single. Every time your power should be same. Now it is, when you multiply 2 with 2, it will become 2 square. Now it can terminate. 6 upon, again, now this is 2 square into 5 square, that is 6 by 10 ka square, 6 by 100, that is 0.06. This is something very tricky, but only you have to think that you have to strike that 5 and 2, the power should be same of both pair. And if you have single number 2, then you have to multiply with 5. If you have 5, then you have to multiply by 2. So this way you can get the answer, complete answer. Okay, here he said that only without actual division, koi aapko division nahi karni aur batao ye hai ki nahi hai. So you have to see only your denominator is in the form of power of 2. So obviously if we try, means how we can try, we have to multiply it with 5 raised power 4, then definitely we will get its final answer. But here only we have to tell in the form of yes or no and why. Why? For why you can say as the denominator is in the form of, as a factor of 2, that's why it's terminating. Here 125 is a factor of 5, that's why it is terminating. Here 500 can be written as 5 into 100. 100 can be written as 5, 2 5s are 10, 10 raised power 2. It means it is 5, 2, 5. All are factor of 5. If you don't know like this, then you can use the simple formula, like you can divide it 2 to the 4, 2 5s are 10. You can do it, you will get this answer. So this is your wish. If you don't know how to break like this, then you can use this factor method, and after this you will get the answer like this: 2 square into 5 raised power 3. So you can also write like that, no problem. Okay, so but main motto is our denominator is in the form is a factor of 2 and 5, that's why this is terminating. Simple here also. 40 is what? 5 8s are 40. 8 is what? 2 raised power 3. And if you don't know, you can do like this also. 40, 2, 20s are 2, 10s are 2, 5s are, then 5 ones are. So 1, 2, 3, 2 cube into 5. So this is 103 by 5 into 2 cube. As the factor is in the form of 2 and 5, that's why this is terminating. Now here it is 24. This is, we have to now tell about the repeating. It is 24, it what? 8 into 3, it's mean we don't require 3. If it is 3, then it is not going to be end with 0. That's why this is a non-terminating or repeating. Okay, 2 to 5, this is a 15 square. 5 into 3, you are getting 3. So 3 cannot be, if 3 is there, then it cannot be a terminating number. Hence it is a repeating number. Our second type of question is division by division. Show it by division. Now there is two method that I have already told you, that 11 by 8. So 8 is what? 2 cube. If it is 2 cube, we have to multiply with 5 cube to make the same 5 2s are 10 with the same power 3. Fine. Whatever you are multiplying with the denominator, the same number should be with the numerator. Why? The reason behind it, because if you divide it, answer will be 1. And we can multiply, if we multiply any number with 1, then there is no change. So that's why we get this answer. This become 10 cube and 1375 by 1000. We get this answer easily. But if you want to do the division, then you can also do with the division, same method. Here also we have 25, it means this is a square of 5. 5 square, it means we have to multiply with the square of 2. Okay, so we get as 2 4s are 8 by 10 square, that is 100.08. Fine, similarly you can divide it with. So this is your wish. If you understand this, then okay. If you are not, then you can apply this. Fine. Next is, by actual division you have to find this is repeating, then that you have to show with the division. If it is going so on, then put that as a bar. Fine. Hope so it is understand. Thank you. Have a nice day.